today's fast-paced work environment, effective collaboration is the key to success, and the Lucid Suite offers easy-to-use sharing features to enhance teamwork within your existing flow of work. In this video, we'll guide you step-by-step through how to share your work with your team and give you a few additional tips that we use every day as Lucid experts. Lucid allows you to share your document in two places. First, you can share from your Lucid homepage or within your docs list by hovering over any board and clicking share. However, you'll more commonly share from the second location, from within any Lucid editor. Just select any product, Lucidchart, Lucidspark, or Lucidscale, and once in the editor, navigate to the share option here. Once you've opened the share menu, you can decide who you want to share your board with and how. You can start by sharing directly with specific individuals, Lucid groups within your organization, or an integration such as Slack. Just type the name or names of specific users or groups here. Sharing by user groups within an organization is a great way to save time sharing with a larger team. And Lucid will even make suggestions for specific users or groups you share with frequently. If you're integrated with Slack, you have the option to share directly to an individual or group DM, or even to a specific Slack channel. This integration is a fast and effective way to share your Lucid document if your team mainly uses Slack to communicate with each other. Regardless of how you choose to share, before you send your document to your collaborators, we recommend you leave a custom message providing the details on what the document is, or if you have instructions for how it should be interacted with. When you're ready, send the invite. As you're sharing, you'll need to set permissions for each user, group, or channel you include. Lucid provides four tiers of sharing permissions: edit and share, edit only, comment only, and view only. If you're sharing a document that you'd like to work on with another collaborator, try setting the permissions to edit and share or edit. When you have a document that you just want feedback on, set the permissions to comment. And lastly, if there's a document you want the collaborator to only see, set the permissions to view. We recommend using the least amount of permissions that others will need to collaborate effectively with you. You can also edit the permissions of any user or group through the Manage Collaborators tab. One of my favorite ways to quickly share a document with a teammate is by creating a shareable link. You'll be able to see the option to toggle on the shareable link here. Once toggled on, you can set permissions as we just discussed. However, since anyone with this link can access your document, we've provided additional security controls by allowing you to set the types of users who can access the link. You can allow guest access, which means anyone with the link can edit and no login is required. Any Lucid user, this option allows anyone with the link to edit by logging into their Lucid account, and Lucid users at your company. And only licensed Lucid users at your company with the link can edit and share if they're logged in. This doesn't include view-only users. And in the additional settings dropdown, you can add even more security to your links by setting a passcode or an expiration date if you don't want the document floating around the land of lost links. Before you send the shareable link to one of your teammates, make sure you check the link to current view option. This allows you to control where your collaborators start and what they see when they first enter the document. Let's say that you need to remove a collaborator from a document you shared, or you'd like to adjust the permissions. Navigate to the Manage tab. You'll see a list of collaborators along with any created shareable links. Remove collaborators and disable links by clicking the X button to the right, or adjust permissions using the drop-down menus. Once you're satisfied, just click Done. If there's ever a time when you're sharing a document with a large group of people, we recommend utilizing our Join ID option, which allows you to generate a short code that you can quickly send to collaborators to give them access to the document. Click here and select Enable Join ID. Once enabled, you'll see where you can send a joinable link and the Join ID to enter the document. There's also the option to disable the ID if you ever need to. It's important to know that the Join ID option is only available in the editor view and not on the homepage. Within the Lucid Suite, you'll be able to share a Lucidchart document, Lucidspark board, or Lucidscale model with anyone on the web by publishing it. This published link will not allow others to edit or make changes to the document, but anyone with the link will be able to view it without logging in. Access the file menu from any product and navigate to publish. Browse your publishing options here and select the one that suits you best. We recommend publishing your document as a URL, which will allow any user to view the most recent version of the document at any time. You can also publish the document as a downloadable PDF or image. However, document updates cannot be pushed to any downloaded versions of your document, so users will need to re-download if updates are made in the future. For added security, you can require a custom password. When you're ready to share, click Generate Link and navigate to the link icon to view the URL. You can copy this link to your computer clipboard and paste it anywhere you need. Something that we love about published documents is that they stay up to date with any of the latest changes made to them. You're now equipped with the knowledge and skills you need to collaborate effectively, streamline your workflow, and boost productivity within your team and organization. Sharing your documents has never been easier, and we encourage you to explore further, experiment, and continue to harness the power of the Lucid Suite. To learn more, check out Lucid Training Labs at training.lucid.co.